Hey there. I left Lucas a message, but let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it.
Bunch.
I'm impressed. Win the next race, and I'll give you a sweet, sweet suspension kit. Sweet suspension kit heading your way. Use it well. I'll be in touch.
better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises. You on the next left. There they are.
And a waste of space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line. It's first place or nothing. You can do this.
Until you check out its dirty side. I ain't just gonna roll over. Tight enough for you?
And trashy just how you like it.
Now we're getting serious.
think I lost a headlight going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You! Back up from the vehicle. ID.
Let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity.
ICE front!
Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
You! ID!
Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer!
Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys!
You want it back? You got 10 days.
We crush it.
I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
My feet. Someone wants to try me? Sure, bring it on. Let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, man, they got the power. And I got nothing. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah, tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
You've been approved for some more parts. Check them out.
Just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.